So remember, kids, be careful when using matches.
Smokey?
Yeah, kid?
How'd you get your name?
Well...
Smokey, you always got the best weed.
Hello, little paw. I see you. Hello.
There you are! We finally got you, Smokey!
Downer Patrol, don't take me now. I just put a turkey in the oven.
Turkey? What? You don't have any. My baby!
7 million hours of community service.
Only you can prevent forest fires. Got my name in better times, kid. Much better times.
We're gonna miss you when you're in Japan, Josh!
Yeah! Which one's Josh? All the guys here kind of look like the same generic douche.
Wow, that is really tasteless.
Oh, it's only been 8 years since 9/11, for God's sake!
What are you thinking, bro?
Man, can anybody answer that? What is that monster thinking?
Way too soon, dude! Careful! Whoa, too soon!
Oh, you sad because there's nothing to smash here? Well, that's because it was already smashed by people who hate our freedom! So what you're doing here is very, very offensive.
What's it doing?
It's desecrating the site! No, look! It's doing something else! Hey, Cloverfield Monster!
A skydiving proposal? Baby, of course I'll marry you! I wish my parents could see this!
Then maybe you should turn around!
Mom! Dad!
Congratulations, honey!
Now you treat her right, you hear? This calls for a toast! Bubbly, anyone?
Champagne?
What a surprise!
Amazing!
Who is that? Ted!
How could you do it, Cindy? How could you say yes to him?
Put the gun down!
You're mine, Cindy! You can't have her! She's mine! Do it! Do it! Take it! Stop! Stop!
It's okay. It's all over now. It's all over now.
This will teach you a lesson about how much work having a baby really is.
Hello?
And there's your F.
We all just thought he would keep going and going and going.
You can stop shilling, Mom. He's dead.
This pie's terrible! What's in it?
The last hobo who trespassed in my yard. And now the cycle begins anew.
Our baby will be safe now. On Earth, he'll be a god amongst men.
To think you found a way to stock enough food and oxygen to last his long journey.
I just shot a dead baby into space.
Look, honey, a shooting star.
Aww.
Domino, motherfuckers!
It looks like somehow your heart grew 3 sizes this day.
It's a Christmas miracle.
It's terminal.
Beware, Gotham City. Nothing can stop the Joker.
Yeah.
kill you, and I won't kill you.
That somehow means I win. I go to jail, escape, kill people, go to jail. Rinse and repeat.
Yes, it's an endless cycle, but I've sworn to let the courts do their work. What to do?
And due to the persuasive testimony of the Batman, thank you, Batman, the court has decided upon the death penalty.
Sarah, it's out of my hands.
Maurice P. Joker, for 2,391 counts of murder and many other crimes that seem minor next to 2,391 counts of murder, you have been sentenced to death. Have you any last words?
I know Jesus has forgiven me.
Is that a joke?
No.
Here we go.
That's not right.
Keep going until he's dead. It would be monstrous to stop now.
Oh, fuck you, Dark Knight!
Oh, I didn't know. I didn't know.
Wait. But why for Barbara?
Maybe.
Who try to run? You! I want you to do it!
I'd rather you do it.
We used to say that eccentric, spirited people such as yourself were just silly, perhaps immature, or shall we say, goofy.
Yeah.
But now we know it's autism.
Gosh.
I'm coming to see you, Margaret.
What? Oh, hell.
Dinner's ready, boys. Chili time. Straight from New York City.
New York City?
Actually, it's pretty good.
Whew. It'll be nice to have this ultimate death ray finished.
Yeah, let's just hope it doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
Good point. Want to hit Quiznos?
Word.
Awesome.
Megatron, the ultimate death ray is almost complete.
Excellent, Soundwave. Now monitor their progress by hiding in plain sight.
Understood.
I'm gonna grab my wallet.
Ah, you'd forget your testicles if they weren't tethered by the vast deference to your seminal vesicle.
Hey, look at this thing.
Who's got a boombox anymore?
Hey, look at me. I'm LL Cool J, huh? Electric Bugaloo.
Whoa,
what's that?
Oh, my freaking God. It's a mixtape.
Lame. Wow. Hey, Danny, what'd you do this summer?
I totally cried my eyes out, and then I masturbated. My God. Can you believe this actually used to be a viable format?
Look at me. Streamers, I'm a clown.
Happy birthday.
Rumble, you're killing Rumble.
If by rumble you mean your weak-ass mixtape of pussy pussiness, then I guess we are.
Rumble, transform, transform. No.
Hey, this thing runs on D batteries.
Just like your wife's vibrator.
Soundwave hasn't reported back in days. Where can he be?
Megatron, I think I've found him.
eBay.
Request permission to buy it now.
Bartender, give me a scotch. A backup scotch and a boiler scotch. That's a shot of scotch floating in a bigger glass of scotch. Now scotch me, scotch face.
Wow, are you Scottish?
I am U.S. Senator Ted Kennedy.
I'm Jenna Jameson, the world's most famous porn star. What's wrong?
Celebrities in politics. Schwarzenegger, Ventura, Franken. Soon bloated, repulsive politicians like me won't find work anymore.
Hey, celebrities take work away from honest porn stars, too. Paris Hilton, Pam Anderson, Screech.
What the hell's a Screech? Aw, screw it, Jenna. If my family's taught me anything, it's that there's only one good way to get rid of somebody.
Crash their plane into the ocean?
No, the other way.
Drive off a bridge?
No, I'm talking about...
Paris, get that cock out of your mouth. That's my job.
Remember when I said I'd kill you last?
No, I don't recall that cock.
Oh, you were doing a line from my movie.
I lied.
I know how it goes.
Ah, you suck.
Sayonara, Scotch.
Screech.
Whatever.
Nikes!
Hello?
Beth, honey, are you at the Oscars?
No, Mom, I'm watching them at
Why
home.
Why aren't you at the Oscars?
Because, Mom, I wasn't nominated.
When are you going to start doing prestige pictures?
I do work I'm proud of!
Apparently a little fellow named Oscar thinks differently.
God damn it!
This is the greatest day of my life! Oh, little baby.
Mommy, Mommy, did you know dog spelled backwards is God?
That's right, dear. You're such a clever little girl.
Kill your parents, Tracy.
I will, God.
The celestial hand hovers overhead. We must leave our physical form and join it before the world ends.
Hey, Kool-Aid!
Oh, yeah! Oh, no. Oh, please, no. Not another cult. I don't know what your leader told you, but you don't have to die. It's Jonestown all over again.
Hey, Elroy, how was your field trip?
Great, Dad. We studied an abandoned ship and found a bunch of these.
Well, a foreboding alien egg. Let's burn it until there's nothing left but ashes. Anyone who doesn't do exactly that is the lowest form of fool.
Oh, Dad, can I keep it?
Well, for the sake of entertainment, yeah, sure.
George, Rad-Railian!
Yeah, Astro, he is a pretty rad alien.
No, Ranger!
Ranger's a great name. Good idea, boy.
Row!
Settle down. Go sniff another dog's butt or something.
Rashmore!
Now, Judy, your father and I are worried about how little you eat. So today, you're having an entire breakfast pill, young lady.
Ranger slept on my face all night, and when I woke up, he was dead. It makes me so sad, I feel like my heart is gonna rip out of my...
Wow, you really are sad.
Stop him, George! Looks like we need a strong female role model to handle this problem.
You might want to stable that high horse, Jane. I'm getting some mixed signals here. Ah, dang it.
Short growth span.
On the bright side, it sure does move this story forward at a snappy pace.
Hurry up! I've only got 3 whacks left!
Tall, dark, and mysterious? Oh, what a dream!
Get away from her, you bitch!
Phew, it's over. You know that's scary exactly once.
Why have you brought me here, Apocalypse?
To remember your purpose, Magneto. This is where your journey began. You can choose to run away, but destiny will keep calling your name, and it is I.
What the hell is going on here?
Great. Humans.
Away with you, insects.
Away with us? Maybe, and I'm just thinking out loud here. Away with the numbnuts in the blue makeup who thought it'd be a good idea to show up at a genocide memorial in the fucking Halloween costume.
Hey, Apocalypse, maybe we should go.
Yeah, I don't love standing at the site of one of the world's greatest atrocities with my butt cheeks hanging out of a purple thong.
The ascendants of Homo Superior
will... Did you just call me? You're the homo with your boots.
Prepare to meet your maker.
1.1 million Jews perished on this site between 1940 and 1945. Are you really threatening to add to the body count?
Silence! All shall bow before... Did you say 1.1 million? That is a stunning number.
You really need to take this tour.
I had no idea.
Hi, I'm a helpful Honda guy. I see you had some trouble. Is there anything I can help you with?
I've always wanted to know the truth about the JonBenet Ramsey case.
I can fix your car window?
You know who had a broken window? JonBenet Ramsey's house. I mean, who did it? The parents? The brother? A kidnapper? I would totally like some help with that.
This case is full of inconsistencies. The hastily scribbled ransom note, the time it took to find the body, the undigested pineapple in her stomach. It doesn't make any sense.
Are you going to change my flat?
You know who else had a flat? The back of JonBenet's skull.
That was suicide! Fix my car!
The body was found here. Oh my God! This is it! I know who killed JonBenet Ramsey!
Lease a 2019 Civic Si Coupe for as little as $299 a month plus tax for 36 months or get 0.9% financing on a 2019 Pilot. If you have any information about the JonBenet Ramsey murder case, contact your local Honda dealership.
And now, back to Indian Love Boat.
Shiva will marry my Uncle Jarish, for he has paid her dowry. And Ravi, you will marry the 10-year-old daughter of your neighbor.
But I have already known Ravi's touch.
You whore.
I have shamed my family.
The Indian Love Boat. Was this sketch progressive or racist? The Indian Love Boat. I wrote it, and frankly, I'm not sure. The Indian Love Boat. Could I show this to an Indian friend? The Indian Love Boat. Maybe it's best to just move on.
This is George. He's a monkey in Africa. He's very curious. One day, a man in a yellow hat came along. George accidentally scratched the man in the yellow hat. But George gave the man such an adorable, sorry face. He decided to take George to live with him in New York City. The man in the yellow hat was feeling sick, so George went out to explore by himself. George was so curious, he put his mouth on everything. After a few days, George thought he saw the man in the yellow hat, but it was a different man in yellow. Then George saw the biggest bird he'd ever seen. And then it took a poop. Oh my God, George, run! George, stop being curious for one freaking minute! Take out!